Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Delibie again. Hope you guys are doing fine. I'm looking beautiful, gorgeous. So today I brought you guys a get ready with me video, sharing with you guys some very affordable outfit that I got on right now. And my hair, my makeup, I did everything on camera. I'm interested in knowing how I ended up looking this beautiful. Stay tuned. But first of all, if you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Delphine. I do natural hair videos. So I'm going to quickly do my makeup. I'm going to list everything that I'm using in the description box. I'm also going to leave it on the screen because I don't have time to be talking. My eyebrow is not that perfect right now. I'm going to work with that. Studio Fix and 55. Everything that I need, I love it. I got this in Ika Maxi. It was 40 krona or 30 on sales. They just bring all these technique products, lipsticks, foundations, and all. No, but most of the foundations are for white skin, so it's not for me. Powders, bronzers or whatever. So I'll be going for my this paste right here. I don't know how they call it. I'll be going with this dark orange color right here, like burnt orange. Eyelid, I'll be going in with this gold color right here. No, I think I'll go with this bronze. Is it bronze or something? I don't know. Yeah, this one right here. Perfect. So my eyelid can like this. More. I'm saying 30 or 40 because on the box, big box, they threw everything inside, arranged everything inside. It was near 40 krona for makeups because I got this lipstick, I got this palette right here. And one other stuff I've not tried yet, they said eyeliner gel. I'll try it in another video. So these are the three items I got to try them. If I like them, I'll get more. So the lipstick looks like this. So now for my hair. So what I normally do is just add some moisture on my edges, going with my whipped shea butter mix. Just a little on each side. If it's too much, you send it inside to the other braids. So that's virtually how I maintain this hair. If I have enough time, I do it in between the braids inside the cornrows. Brush it out. This hair is good like this, like my daughter's pink. It's good like this. I haven't done or added any oil to the hair from the day I did it, and I did it last Friday. Last week Friday, so it's 1 week today and it's still looking this good. So if I don't want the hair to keep coming on my face, I just grab one or two strands from the back around my ear, like so. Same one here. And I just pull it behind like this and tie it. Then I'll tie it. Like that. And just adjust it. My best way I like to rock the hair. Adjusting the hair. That's that for my hair. My earring is, I got it from the same shop I got my outfit from. It was 49 krona. I'm trying to rush because I have to leave the house in 15 minutes time. I love this, my little earring. Ever since I got it, I've been wearing it like every day. I normally go in last minute. I go in with my bronzer. Can you see that? I don't want to make it too much because I'm going to class. It's not a party. Sometimes I like to put it on my nose as well. Just blend my neck so you don't see any difference from my face to my neck. Everything should blend out. I don't want any harsh lines. And I'll grab my nose ring, then I'll show you my complete outfit. I hope you guys did enjoy this get ready with me video. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new to my channel, please do subscribe and join the family. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Let me know if you guys love to see such videos from me. Comment down below. My complete outfit. The short has a zipper right here and it has these two pockets, like so. So I tucked it in at the front here. And I'm going to fold it like this, the back looking nice and gorgeous, like so. So I'm just going to go behind so you can see very well.